Y'all, this is really fun and really exciting. Okay, there you go. I mean, shouldn't we put this in a museum somewhere and like 30 years from now, someone else scratches it off?